My first memory of watching the Eurovision Song Contest was back in 2001, and, over the years, my passion and enthusiasm for the contest has very much turned into an obsession. I adore music and I love geography, so this contest is a natural fit for me. If lala-loving Eurovision was a crime, I'd certainly be a criminal.